Here we are at round number three. Currently 2-0. Faced Is It Drakes twice. Once was a more value-oriented Is It Drakes, the other was a more combo-y. I would absolutely like to play first. I just don't think I want to play first with that hand. This hand is much, much better. I scryed the Llanowar off to the bottom because I don't have him access to him turn one. What is this? It's possible I should have kept that on top just so next turn I can shock, progress my mana. But I think I'd rather just have a natural land. So I'm digging for a land to get Vraska's Contempt online to get rid of that Vanguard. Think they'd pay 4 life to kill my Branchwalker, so I'm not gonna do that. Hit the land I wanted. That Knight of Grace is a real pain. I'm trying to figure out how to deal with it. A double block. So I can block the bodyguard. They'll pay 4 life, and then I can exile it and effectively just dealt 4 damage to them. I can double block the Knight of Grace to get rid of that, and then exile this creature. Take 3. Then drop a Chupacabra. I think I like that the best. I really like the play of forcing them to lose 4 life, but Thought long and hard about that. I think just killing the 2-1 is more important than killing the 1-1. That was wrong. Pretty sure I'm just dead here. Because they have one. Yeah. This gets through. No, I have 3 ground blockers. I'll be at 1 life. Okay. Yeah, now I'm dead. This is a red white aggro deck. So I'm going to want ways to gain life. Going to want board wipe. Removal spells, maybe another board wipe. What I do not want is a 6 drop. Maybe I do. No, I don't think I want it. Vivian Reed isn't even as good here, although it does kill flyers, which are troublesome. Absolutely want all of these. I like this hand. It's got accelerants and removal. It's not a perfect hand, obviously. There's no way to win the game. But one thing I really don't like is when hands don't have... They need more than one thing. Like, this hand just needs a threat. I don't need lands. I don't need early plays. I don't even need removal spells with this hand. I just need one thing. When hand is really bad is when you start needing more than one thing. Like, if I just draw threats, this hand is great. If I need to draw threats and removal, then this hand is obviously not as great. I'm going to start off, before I even play a land, and attack. I would love this trade. And they'll do it. Perfect. It's a bit awkward when your removal's black. I'm not sure about the Vraska on top. I thought about it. Not being able to kill the Knight of Grey stinks, but wasn't expecting an Ajani. Wish I kept the trophy in. This is one thing about not being familiar with the format. I'm sure there's somebody out there that's like, what are you doing? No, you need to kill their non-creature threats. Hope my opponent attacks here. It's possible I should have attacked Ajani, knocked him down to one, and lost the Branchwalker. I just don't think that's the right thing to do here. Yeah, I'm really missing Assassin's Trophy in this matchup. If that was a trophy, I'd be much better off right now. I need my. Did I sight in the. Yeah, Find and Finality is what I need to draw into. Yeah, Knight of Autumn would be great here if I splashed white, huh? Be a little bit greedy, but. Question is here, do I attack with a scavenger, basically lose it just to stop the bodyguard? I don't think I do.
Thank you.
No shock. Okay. That's not good. Definitely need Assassin's Trophy. This deck is much less aggro-y than it was, that it would have felt like game one at least. Lots of different options here. 4, 2, 4, 6 mana. If I do Folly, I'll have 2 mana left, which doesn't do much. This right here feels like more of a control deck. Planeswalkers, enchantments, removal. I don't have anything that can kill Knight of Grace. Okay. I don't get it, but I'm not going to complain. So, this gives me another opportunity with my Assassin's Trophy to bring them in. I do think maybe grinding here is a little bit better than I thought. Game one, I felt like they had a million creatures, and now game two comes along, and it's the exact opposite. Maybe they overboarded? I'm not sure how to respond with that. I still feel like Carnage Tyrant is my best threat. Vraska's Contempt felt okay. Chupacabras felt pretty good. think I like that. Wish this was a basic forest, but or an overgrown tomb. It's not. I'm banking on drawing a land. It's probably not the best banking, but yeah, see, this is more what I was expecting for game two. The options here, play Lenore Elf and progress my mana, play Merfolk Brancher and hopefully draw into a land, or play Assassin's Trophy, blow up the Baffling End, get a 3/3 to kill something, and I get a double kill. Guess my play. Because Merfolk Brancher doesn't do anything yet, so this is not looking good for me. I'm hoping they flood the board with a bunch of creatures and a Golden Demise for victory. Opponent's hellbent. I think I just start casting removal spells. Don't like that. That kind of stinks. Just killed the flyer. Golden Demise would think I gotta wait another turn for that. So, what do I want to do in the meantime? 5 mana. I can Vraska's Contempt away and Honor Guard. I think I should have probably killed the History of Benalia. Didn't feel necessary though, because I have the board wipe to kill the tokens. I don't know. I think drawing the card was correct there. If you guys have any thoughts on that, let me know in the comments. It's a city blessing. 10 permanents? Ten or more permanents. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If I draw land, 8. Nine, 10. So if I draw land, which I have pretty good chance to, I'd have 1, 2, 3, 4. I would not have enough land to also cast it, so. Sure. Don't know why my opponent didn't attack with both cards there. Four mana. Especially since they know I have the Chupacabra. Which I forgot doesn't do anything. That was silly. Which creature did he control? Choose. Oh, okay. One more turn, then I can start attacking. Death Gorge Scavenger will start triggering. My dinosaur is pretty big. I think my opponent re-sideboarded entirely back to their creature package. Okay. Probably hitting the scavenger. Actually, I love that trade. Okay, I feel like I'm in control now. Although my opponent now just got as many draw steps as they can get, with until they hit lands, effectively. I wanna know what's on top before I attack. Well, probably should have done the math before I played the card anyway, had lethal anyways. Well, I didn't know what my opponent had on top of their deck. They could have had a couple different cards. The important thing here is that I won the match. I don't know what happened in game two. It was just, I was like playing a totally different deck there with tons of planeswalkers and tons of removal. So that was game two. Match three against a red-white aggro deck. Once I knew what I was playing, I was a little bit more equipped to deal with it. Assassin's Trophy was very good there. Should not have taken that out. Anyways, that was the match. Hope you like it. I'll see you in the next one.